today we are gathering here for the meeting, but it is a very matter of regret that terrorism attacked by the Indian soldiers in the Kashmir. That's why I requested to our principal sir, SS Council, Professor of Civilian Department, requested some view of students regarding this matter.
Yes. We, students and staff, we are here to condemn the cowardice act of the terrorists in which we have lost 40, at least 40 heroes of our nation. It is a cowardice act which show our solidarity to all these jawans that they have lost their life for us, for our country. So today I request everyone to stand for 1 minute for the next speaker.
Stop now. Thank you.